हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू कवर आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक दैट इज सेक्शन फार्मूला। स्टूडेंट्स, आफ्टर दिस देयर विल बी अ टॉपिक एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल एंड इट इज डिडक्टेड फ्रॉम योर सिलेबस। सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द एग्जाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू, डिस्टेंस फार्मूला एंड सेक्शन फार्मूला, टू फार्मूलाज यू हैव टू स्टडी इन दिस चैप्टर। सो दिस फार्मूला इज गोइंग टू बी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट अकॉर्डिंग टू एग्जाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू। वॉट इज दिस फार्मूला? Suppose two points here A and B, and another point P, and we are saying that the distance of two point A and B is divided by another point P in the ratio, suppose 1:2. That means the distance between PB is twice the distance of between AP. Clear? Here we have given 1:2, so we simply say that PB is twice of PA. Suppose it is not given, then what we do? See, we are solving coordinate geometry. Clear? And each and every point has the address. Clear? So here also A and B and P, all three have some addresses. So here suppose the point A, consider two points A and B such that coordinates of A is x1 y1 and coordinate of B x2 y2 is divided by another point P whose coordinates xy in the ratio m1 and m2. Clear? Consider two points A and B whose distance is divided by another point P in the ratio m1 and m2. Then the coordinates of this point P will be given by x is equal to m1 x2 plus m2 x1 upon m1 plus m2 and y is equal to m1 y2 plus m2 y1 upon m1 plus m2. This is called section formula. Clear? This is called section formula. Suppose this point P divides A and B in the ratio 1:1. That means m1 is equal to 1 and m2 is equal to 1. So what we get? If P divides AB in the ratio 1:1, then x is equal to, see, if agar P AB ko bicho bich se divide kar raha, that is 1:1 mein, that means P will be the midpoint. So we can say this is the midpoint formula also in coordinate geometry. So x will be defined as 1:x2 plus 1:x1 upon 1+1, that is x1 plus x2 upon 2. Clear? And similarly y is equal to 1:y2 plus 1:y1 upon 1+1, that is y is equal to y1 plus y2 upon 2. So the midpoint, coordinates of the midpoint is defined as P x1 plus x2 upon 2 and y1 plus y2 upon 2. It is the coordinate of midpoint. Clear? Okay. Suppose this point P divides AB in the ratio k:1. Then what will happen? Suppose ratio is k:1. Then the coordinates of P will be, we will write P m1 x2, m1, that is it is m1, it is m2, m1 x2, that is k m2, k x2 plus k1, plus k x1 upon k plus 1 and k y2 plus y1 upon k plus 1 will be the coordinates of the point P. Clear? So pause the video to be noted down.